Staying on the hardwood, COVID-19 cost the Fort Wayne champs a chance to compete in the basketball tournament last summer. But the boys are back, and as always, there are plenty of familiar faces on this roster. That includes former Northside High School star Travion Cruz. After wrapping up an outstanding college career at Bethel, Cruz is set to make his TBT debut with the champs this weekend. He'll have a couple of former Mad Ants alongside him in Ramon Harris and Steph Hicks. And this year's team will be coached by none other than former Mad Ants bench boss, Steve Ganzi.
One of the reasons why, you know, I played for this team is just to be able to get a chance to come back and be in the city where, I've been here for quite some time. So it's a good opportunity for me to get back and see the people I've known. I've met a lot of people out here, so, you know, I met a lot of people and had good relationships with, so it's good to be back.
That means a lot, you know, just to be the only guy to represent Fort Wayne, you know, from being from Fort Wayne, it means a lot. You know, like I said, I almost feel like I, you know, got the city on my back, you know, in a way. So, you know, I just want to make them proud and make, you know, my family proud.
Oh, it's great. I love this city. I call Fort Wayne kind of my home, too, you know, and just got to continue to, you know, try to put together something out here with these guys and, you know, have the trust and develop something so when we get out to Charleston, we can, get some W's.
The champs are seeded 9th in the West Virginia bracket. They're going to take on 8th seeded primetime players on Sunday at 7 o'clock. For more on the team and the tournament, head over to our website, WFFT.com.